have a guy who will get that done.
Perfect.
I have an emergency.
Oh my God, are you okay?
Yes. No. Okay, he wants to give me the D.
What?
Jesus, the bartender, he wants to give me the D, like
tonight.
Jesus wants to bless you with the almighty D.
Hazel, I don't know him. I don't know him. I can't go home with him. What if he tries to kill me?
Oh, girl, he's not going to try to kill you. That beautiful man is going to dig you down. Yes.
I really want to be dicked down.
Girl, you deserve to be dicked down.
Yeah.
I do deserve to be dicked down.
I don't even know what single girls are doing right now. I mean, you see all those thotties on Instagram? I can't be clapping my ass like that. I mean, I don't know if the parts look the same after I had kids. You've seen Ollie's head. It's big.
You are going to enjoy every minute of it.
I haven't been with anybody but Gary since college, and that's the only dick I've seen in years.
Please, honey, just don't talk yourself out of pleasure you desperately need.
You need this. You need dick.
Please.
I need dick.
Yes.
I need dick.